Hey everybody, Jim Perry here. I'm out for a walk with my dog Bentley at a favorite park here. I'm actually at the location of one of my favorite finds while metal detecting this year. It's a plaque that I found just across the river from one of the cemeteries here in town. This is along the woods. This would have been an old lake when there was a dam here. And my find that day of a plaque, a World War I plaque for Charles Lenton, was probably the most significant find of mine this year. 2020 was my first year of metal detecting, and it brought me much joy not only to find that plaque, but to find many of the items that I did and learn a bit more of the history about them. It also brought me joy to find some very common items and get more practice in this great hobby. Here's a few of my favorites from the year. Enjoy. So that's a wrap for 2020. This hobby has brought me immense joy, and I look forward to what 2021 brings. As always, thanks for joining me today. Hope to see you soon.